Do all caterpillars turn into butterflies? All caterpillars are the larva of either butterflies or moths. However, the name caterpillar has somehow become attached to the larva of Lepidoptera. The name maggot somehow got attached to larva of Diptera. All these insects are holometabolous because they undergo complete metamorphosis.